What it is, YouTube, it's your boy, MrJenk. Today we back at it with another reaction video. A few people commented and told me about this. I did not see it. I don't know. So I didn't see this Key Glock video, but a few people commented on my other Key Glock video too. What is that? All of that. He actually took that down, but the reaction is still up on my channel. So the only way you want to see the only way you're going to see the video is if you go watch that reaction video. So go do that. But today we here with Key Glock Never Change. I told y'all my thoughts on Key Glock in the last video. Key Glock is a hit maker, but he's lyrical at the same time. So you can't not dislike it. He just made good music. That's all it is. He always gonna have a nice little beat. He gonna have a nice little hook. He just got good music maker. He's a hit maker. That's all it is to it. But we're gonna get right into this video. Before we do that, you see them thumbs up? Greatly appreciate if you hit that. Cause guess what? And I appreciate all the support on my channel, all the comments. I promise you, I read all of them. And if you know, I literally comment on every comment. Dang. I literally respond to every comment, and that ain't no lie. If you go, I respond to every one of them. If I ain't respond to them, I don't know. Probably got 99.9%. I probably missed a few, may have slipped through the crack. But anyway, we're gonna get right into it. Like I said, before we do that, hit that thumbs up button. I greatly appreciate it. If you do that, subscribe and check out some more videos. Let's do it. Yeah.
I'm a $1 million nigga, bitch, but ain't shit changed. Yo, ain't shit changed, but the goddamn change.
Hold on, ain't that money bag your chain? Money, you know, I don't know if y'all seen the joke. Y'all may not got Twitter, but follow me on the socials. Money bag, yo. They said that nigga look like Bart Simpson. Y'all know, if you look at money bag, you know what I'm talking about. But ain't that chain? Come below, let me know. He got one like it, something like that.
Yo, ain't shit changed, but the goddamn change. I be ballin' hard, I do this for me in the game. Yeah, going out like I came, and it's with a bank. Yo, yellow bitch, yellow.
Hold on, I wanna comment on that. You see how he said I'm $1 million? He said, now I'm rich, but ain't nothing changed but the change. He said, I do this for my game. You know, a lot of people, when they make it, they like to switch up. Your personality shouldn't switch. You know, you should get smarter business-wise, financially, but you shouldn't change up on your niggas that was there for you when you had nothing. That's a real nigga. A lot of y'all ain't feel that.
Yeah, going out like I came, and it's with a bang. Yeah, yellow bitch, yellow whip, yellow everything. Lemon squeeze trigger, nigga, I make lemonade. Yeah, my gang don't hesitate. Pull it and lemonade. Fuck my diamonds frosted.
Flesh. Hold on, that's hard. The whole. The whole lemonade scheme. I was about to say shout out to Gucci, but hold on.
Whip, yellow everything. Lemon squeeze trigger, nigga. I make lemonade.
That's all.
My gang don't hesitate. Pull it, eliminate.
My gang don't hesitate. Pull up and eliminate. Eliminate as in kill him, X him out, cross him out, knock him off the wish list. But you see the play on words, lemonade.
I make lemonade, yo, my gang don't hesitate. Pull it, eliminate. My diamonds frosted flakes, bitch told me they're great.
Hold on, I ain't, he said, bitch told me they're great. Just like the tiger there.
I make lemonade, okay. Yo, my gang don't hesitate. Pull it, eliminate. My diamonds frosted flakes, bitch told me they're great. Bitch, I'm a heavyweight. I get plenty cake. Let my effing penetrate. Get the fuck up out my way. You ain't talking about no paper. Nigga, you ain't talking about no paper. Shout out my gang, shout out my labor. Bitch, I do my thing. Why y'all just hating?
See, this another one. You know, y'all heard that sub in the 80. I don't know if that's the 808 or. Y'all heard that bass line in the back? Put this on in the whip when you riding with your boys. Whatever. You got a system? You got a little speaker? See what you do? Put this on in the whip, right? Go to your setup in your whip, the music, control jump, put that bass on. Hit that bass on about 10. Hit that bass. No, don't do that. A lot of y'all can't handle that. Put that bass up about 3-4, whatever you got it on. Then up that treble just a little bit. Because when you up the bass, you got to up the treble to balance out the sound. See, a lot of you got that raggedy sound, bass all the way up here. But up that treble just a little bit, 1 or 2. Hit that bass up about 3-4 notches. Woo!
Shout out my gang, shout out my labor. Bitch, I do my thing, why y'all just hating? I'm ballin' like a Laker, yeah, I'm cutthroat, I might trade em. I'm sippin' smoking flavors, going up like elevators. I mean, escalators, killers in an escalator. Don't play the gang in Beja, yeah, they come through and erase you. Yup, I'm rich as fuck, but somehow, bitch, I still a take some, yeah. Nigga, I still a take some, but bitch, I'm $1 million nigga, ho, and ain't shit changed.
He said, I'm a rich, but y'all still take some. I guess he won't plan. He said earlier in the hood, I'm $1 million nigga, but ain't shit changed. Literally, ain't shit changed. That need to change, though. When you rich and you famous, you don't need to be out there in the streets no more. You gotta understand, you can stay out there in them streets, a nigga gonna eliminate you. Because niggas hate. When you rich like that, he need to get a, you know what I'm saying? It's probably just a player. It's probably just bars, but anyway, that need to change, though.
Ain't shit, but somehow, bitch, I still a take some, yeah. Nigga, I still a take some, but bitch, I'm $1 million nigga, ho, and ain't shit changed. Ain't shit changed, but the goddamn chain, yeah. Nina on my side, I put Nina on your brain. Nina tryna bang, yeah. I let Nina bang. I been sipping scissors, switching line to line. Yo, I kick down the door and now I'm fucking up the game. 19 and Johnny Dang. Yup, I did my thing. And just the other.
Hold on, how old is he now? He said he was 19 at Johnny Dang. That's living. I thought Key Glock was about 20. Oh, he's 23. Okay. So he said he been in Johnny Dang since he was 19. Say nothing.
The game, 19 and Johnny Dang. Yup, I did my thing. And just the other day, I dropped a court on earrings. They like, Glock, you going crazy. Glock, you insane. I never change. With my change, keep the bang. I'm about to break this bitch back and then go break the bang. And if you don't know nothing, bitch, you better know one thing. I'm $1 million.
He said, listen, man. He said, look what I'm about to do. He said, I'm about to break her. I'm about to blow her back out. Probably your shorty. He about to blow your shorty back out when he pull up in your city. And then he gonna laugh to the bank and break that too. Can you imagine? Just picture this. Famous nigga like this. Rich, whatever. Anybody. Hit your shorty. He pull up in your city. Hit your shorty. Then go cash a check. I mean, what? I ain't gonna say what else is there to live for, but that's them two things right there. All the nigga want some money. Yeah, you know what I mean? Yo.
And if you don't know nothing, bitch, you better know one thing. I'm $1 million nigga, bitch, and I never change. The only thing changed with these motherfucking chains. I'm ballin' home.
He said the only thing changed in them chains ain't in common. Unless you know he probably got the goddamn VVS, diamond cut, crystal clear, that water on them. You know what I mean?
Hard on them, I do. It's the only thing changed with these motherfucking chains. I'm ballin' hard on them, I do this shit for me and gang. I'm going out like I can, yeah, that's where the bang. Yellow bitch, yellow whip, yellow everything. Let me squeeze trigger, nigga, I make lemonade. Yeah, my gang don't hesitate, we pull it a lemonade. All my diamonds frosted flakes, bitch told me they look great.
Can y'all tell me, that line right there is that lemonade, shout out to Gucci, that little line. Like Frosted Flakes, bitch told me that whole line is hard. I need to make sure y'all listening. So I'm gonna replay and let that marinate. Let that sizzle in your spirit.
Yeah, that's where the bang. Yellow bitch, yellow whip, yellow everything. Let me squeeze trigger, nigga, I make lemonade. Yeah, my gang don't hesitate, we cool it a lemonade. All my diamonds, Frosted Flakes, bitch told me they look great.
Did y'all, I hope y'all caught it that time. If you didn't, you got a little peon brain. You need to run that back and listen to it. That's hard. Yeah. That is Key Glock Never Change. If you still is for me, so go ahead and drop that like, subscribe, and check out some more videos. It's your boy, Mr. Jenk. I'm out. Appreciate you for watching.